Lately I've been suicidal. Told my mama don't cry. If I die before my time, I'll be right beside you. This ain't the life I chose, it was given to me. Longer I live, the more it feels like a prison to me. Picture me in my casket, geeked up, three-pieced up, murdered and blasted. Deceased finally in peace, facing the east. Hoping I see a love when they unravel the sheets. Weathering too many storms, got me bearing arms. Now knowing who to trust, still trying to carry on. Same niggas that'll kill for me, but steal from me. Could be the same niggas that'll steal from me. And they wonder why we still bummy. Can't comprehend the kind of loyalty for royalty and real money. When we prayed for better days, man, they never came. With no shame, living in vain, but who could you blame? God forgive me, in the midst of this misery. May do things to incriminate and imprison me. Bearing the burden of families hurting for centuries. Trying to rewrite what was written, this couldn't be meant for me. Look to the sky and pray for somebody to send for me. Talking to God like, come on, you gotta be kidding me. Family, friends, fuck them, they never do shit for me. Fuck with my kids, cause bucket of beans, they stick with me. I ain't afraid to die, but if you take me, promise me you'll take away the pain. I feel inside when I'm alone, I wanna cry, but my pride won't let me shed a fucking tear. I'd rather die when I was younger. I could feel the hunger that was among us, and Jesus couldn't even keep us from going under. Pull my pistol out and leave the house. Hit the block getting money, cause I got a mouth full of rocks. Shall I believe in what my own hands could provide to survive? I'm a grown man. I wonder why we was taught different, like they targeting the dark-skinned people of the world to believe in some false image, so they can keep beating off niggas based on some shit that we keep reading off scriptures. Re-energized, recognized, then identified. We know facade or camouflage, I've been a guy. Tell them guys that fly by unidentified that we victims of capitalism and genocide. Oppressing the people by keeping God mystified. You wanna meet him, look in the mirror, he deep inside. From Malcolm Little to El Hodge, Malik Shabazz. They can try but never hide the evidence of God. Salaam alaikum to the FOI. All the leaders that died, signing off Sunni Ali Samad.
Okay.